Hello, I have been ill with Parkinson's disease for more than 8 years. My hands and body tremble. The disease limits me in my actions, especially in those where accuracy of movement is needed. Perhaps the most difficult thing for me is to use a smartphone. In this video, I will show you how to use smartphone easily. Now I want to show my difficulties and will try, for example, to type the word amazing. As usual, I mess around for a long time and make mistakes. In this case, there are a lot of mistakes. And now I will tell you how I managed to solve these problems. If not completely, then at least partially. I came up with a simple device that weighs little and fits in a medium-sized pocket when disassembled. I use three handles and a rubber ring. Instead of pens, you can use felt tip pens, pencils, or sticks, approximately the same length and thickness as pens. It is desirable that rubber ring will be like this one, or similar in length and thickness. And now I will assemble this device. I take two pens and clamp them into the fist of my right hand and stick out my index finger. The finger should stick out of the fist further than the handles. After that, I bend my index finger a little so that there is a gap between the joint and the handles. Now I put the third pen into this slot. It remains only to attach the third handle to to the other two handles with the rubber ring. This is how this device looks on the hand. It reduces the tip of that finger. Now I can already try to do the same operation that I did without the device. I type the word amazing. Here is the result. It turns out without errors and faster. Let's take another look at my typing with and without my device on two different screens. Look on the left screen. My finger makes oscillatory movements on the keyboard, and in time, due to fatigue, making many typing errors. So it's very difficult to write. My device on the right screen limits the oscillation and I type faster, more confidently, and do not make mistakes. My main goal is to help sick people like me. I suggest trying my method and I hope that it will make it easier for you to use your smartphone. Goodbye.